Other news now, and an update on a story we brought you this morning about a shooting in Hartford. Police say about 1 a.m. a person was shot at the West Indian Social Club. We now know the person was shot in the chest and had a cut to the head. The victim's not being identified as of yet, but we do know the victim's in critical but stable condition and expected to survive. The Major Crimes Unit is now investigating.